Obviously, all three of them. How could I not have seen this? I screamed and yelled. Why had they taken my gold? I had been nothing but kind to them. They told me to be calm. Eventually, I had no strength for anything else. We did not take your gold, they said. We never wanted it. Not when you offered it, not now. But we helped, they said. We spread pieces of your gold over our lands. But we were not alone. The part of my gold trailed into the snow. Think like the engineer you once were, they said. That is how you made your fortune, after all. As I continued to the cold, I felt like the idiot on a fool's errand, ignorant of everything, the last one in the world to know. Very nice. Not good. Oh. Better watch my step. This is not good. Well, look at this. Ah, ha, ha, ha. This looks a bit dangerous. Okay. I was afraid. The apparatus kept following me. I thought of deceit and fortune lost, of envy and revenge. But most of all, I thought of one thing, or one person.
Hello, Leopold.
Matilda?
How have you been?
I left you a note. Someone took my gold.
I've missed you.
I haven't been gone long.
It's been years, Leo, since I left. That is long.
Did you leave? I didn't notice. I've been busy with all the...
Do you know why I took your gold, Leo?
It was you?
Do you know why I left?
But you didn't leave.
I wanted to stay. I tried. But the gold took your decency, your kindness.
I was always kind.
You were simple and passionate when we met, and I was happy with that.
You would have tired of me. You would have wanted things, not inventions.
We'll never know that, will we? Your gold is at the end of this trail.
Very well. I'm leaving.
Did you know that the apparatus needs pure metal for its heart to function? Or it will shut down forever?
I do not care about hearts anymore.
Thank you.
I had reached the end. I had my gold, which Matilda stole from me. But what had I recovered? The apparatus had no metal left. It would shut down and not wake up. Perhaps I could offer him some gold. No one else seemed to want it. This time, I would not accept a negative answer. At this point, I thought it was over. I was ready to go home alone. But I was wrong. The apparatus's vanes were closed. His heart had stopped. The valves did not move. I had only a few minutes to resolve this, or the apparatus would die. Some kind of puzzle. Puzzle. this. This looks a bit intimidating. There went my gold, into the belly of a steaming machine. I felt strange, empty, but not tired. Well, that was that, I suppose.
Leopold, are you hurt?
Of course. I'm bruised beyond myself, hardly able to jump, much less leap or float.
I don't know what that means. You always had your funny words.
Well, I had better get going. It's a long way home.
If you don't mind, Leo dearest, I will walk with you.
I did lose my gold that day. All of it. To some strange world machine. Quite an engineering marvel. But in the end, I achieved what I set out to do. I recovered my fortune.